Hi, and welcome back to Meticulous Business Plans. Today, let us talk about one of the major myths of the industry that has been creating self-doubt among people. Is this the right age for a startup? Now, what does it take to start a business? And is there a perfect age? A lot of these questions come in our mind while we are thinking of starting a business. But the reality is that the lack of education or experience is not a barrier in starting a business anymore, and age shouldn't be either. We have witnessed it firsthand. Have you or any of your peers ever planned to start something on their own, and there comes an uncle from a neighborhood saying, "Oh, you're too young for this," or "You guys don't have any experience," or "You will fail miserably"? Do not listen to the baseless statements. There are a lot of people who have successfully launched a business in their 20s, including Bill Gates, Mark Zuckerberg, Steve Jobs, and many more. Colonel Sanders was in his 60s when he launched KFC, and today it is a great success. Whereas Warren Buffett started at the age of 11 but became a billionaire in his mid-50s. There are people who are running amazing and creative startups under the age of 18. You see, there is no correlation between age and entrepreneurship. The best age to start your business seems to depend on your understanding of the market and your decision-making abilities. And the other right time to launch a startup is when you have the combination of a great idea, network, people skills, energy, wisdom, and perseverance. If you are talking about traditional or innovative businesses, the age factor can sometimes do affect the business. Like, according to a survey, an entrepreneur with a great number of job experiences can run a traditional business more efficiently, whereas with young entrepreneurs, less experience but more potential and creative minds may have better success rate in running innovative businesses. Probably because of the understanding of market demands for the young generation, opportunities are present everywhere, even more today, with the new technological advancements and internet allowing us to reach the global market with such an ease. So age cannot be defined as a parameter or barrier to entry in the business. If people had actually believed so, then the world wouldn't have seen so many creative and successful business ventures. The moment you can understand the business process and determine to make a change is the right time for you to start a business. For more information regarding business ideas or on how to start a business, do visit our website meticulousbplans.com. And if you like this video, do like, comment, share, and subscribe to our channel. Stay tuned for more interesting information.